Deepika Padukone, who earlier praised Anushka Sharma and Katrina Kaif for their stint on the fifth season of filmmaker Karan Johar's popular talk show Koffee With Karan, says, "When you feel a certain way about some people, it is not necessary that they may also feel same about you. And it's absolutely fine." In one of the segments of the show, Karan asked the two actresses to kiss actor Arjun Kapoor if they consider Deepika as their good friend. But both Katrina and Anushka choose not to kiss Arjun and hence prove that they don't consider Deepika as their good friend. And while talking to media, when Deepika was asked about the same to that, the PQ actors had this to say.
I wouldn't say competition. Main yahi kahungi ki kabhi kabhi, you know, you feel a certain way about some people and they may not necessarily feel the same way about you, and that's okay. I mean, I'm extremely fond of both of them, professionally and personally, and I wish them all the best.
On the professional front, Deepika is gearing up for the release of her Hollywood debut film, Triple X, The Return of Xander Cage, which is all set to release on January 14 in India. IANS report.